This is what we call... Okay, so you know how Genshin Impact technically isn't a pro game? Like, there's not pro gameplay, but there is pro luck, and I will show it to you.
That's not really what I was looking for, but, you know, we can work with it.
Pro defense.
Okay, well, I mean, that wasn't the one, but there, I mean, here's the thing about pro gameplay. Pro gameplay always takes a while to become its best. Observe. There's a lot of defense today.